Good evening, YouTube. Today I'm going to be doing another unboxing of Beyblade Shogun Steel. And this is Arch Gripper C1 or C145S. As you can see in the back. There we go. Okay, let's get the unboxing here. Okay. Let's open this up. No, you can't see the code yet. I'll put that in the end of the video. So, yeah. Please. Let's open this up here. Yeah, the face bolt. There. Focus. Kind of green. See through. Then we have the wheel. Camera's trying to focus very much. I have an autofocus. That's one there. It's shiny. We have the clear wheel, as you can see. And then we have this little piece in here. Let me get this out. I'm damaging it. Oh my gosh, this thing's jammed in here. There we go. Same one on like Flame Sagittario. His wing attack or something. Whipping claws. Yeah. Flame Sagittarius way. That's purple. And we have S, as you can see here. Got our stamina. Outclassed by WD though. Okay. And we have green tool, as you can see. And copper launcher. A yellow ripcord. Let's take that off. I'll put this guy in here. As you can see. So yeah, let's put this bay together here. Let's put this on the bottom. There we go. Now let's put these two together. Okay. There you go. All nice. Okay. Let's do a test battle here. Okay, and now I'll show you the code. And that way you can skip the test spin if you want. Here is the code. If my dang thing can stop. Oh my gosh, that's annoying. I can't even see that well. Interesting. There we go. It's still spinning there. I think what I'll probably do for my next video is I'm just kind of fed up with this camera at times. So I'm probably going to borrow my sister's camera. And there you go. It's down. This is Zob Letter here, signing out, and please subscribe.